Hello students, earlier we had practiced capital A to Z in one page. Now today we will practice small a to Z in one page. Look here. In between first blue line to the second blue line, a small curve, go up, come down and a small curve upward. A. B. A standing line and a small curve in between two blue lines to the left. B. A small curve to the right. C. Now D. A standing line and a small curve to the right. D. E. A small loop and a small curve. E. F. A small curve and come down to the second blue line and one slipping line to the first blue line. F. Now G. A small curve to the right, one standing line to the last red line and a small curve. G. H. One standing line and a small curve coming downward. H. I. One standing line from the red line, from the first blue line to the second blue line and a dot above the line. I. J. One standing line from the first blue line to the fourth red line and a small curve and one dot to the above the line. J. Now K. One standing line up to the second blue line and two slanting lines. One going left and one coming right. K. Now L. One standing line from the red line to the second blue line. L. M. One standing line in between two blue lines and one curve coming downward and another curve coming downward. M. One standing line in between two blue lines and one small curve coming downward. N. One small circle in between two blue lines. O. Now P. One standing line from the first blue line to the last red line and one small curve to the left. P. Q. One standing line from the first blue line to the red line, last red line and one small curve to the right. Q. R. One standing line in between two blue lines and one small curve from the middle. R. In between two blue lines, one small curve to the right, another small curve to the left. S. Now T. One standing line from red line to the second blue line and a small curve. And one slipping line from red line to the first blue line. T. Now U. One standing line in between two blue lines, one small curve and go upward. U. Two slanting lines. V. W. Two standing lines and in between two standing lines, one slanting line going upward, another slanting line coming downward. W. X. Two slanting line cutting each other. X. One slanting line from first blue line to the last red line and another slanting line up to the second blue line. Y. Now Z. One slipping line, one slanting line, and again one slipping line Z. Now this A to Z you have to practice at home. HW you will practice at home. As it is written here, you have to practice like that only. In one line, 5 letters each. And the last Z will be here. Thank you.